how has the US state and citizens' approach towards people coming and settling on its land evolved over the years?
The United States is very much a settler colony in this, or settler colonial, or whatever term you want to use. And so it was, this is heavily racially determined. Much of immigration to the United States has been controlled on the basis of race, explicitly until 1965.